seems like we grow up in a world where marketing's the reason you sell. So everybody's got a story or achievements to tell. These days seems everyone's repeating themselves. I change it, but in truth it can't really be helped. Because what you're about to do has been done 100 times before you had thunk it. From Melbourne to London, producers made beats before you could spell drum kits. Really, how unique can you be? I mean, come on, kid. From days of record stores to the days of online message boards, it's all been said.